throughout the whole night. You'll hear soloists and group numbers and sensation. At the end of the night, you'll also hear a little mini set. We're also going to be having a silent auction, and we have things like really good food, gift baskets. We have, I believe, two or three vacation stays. I know one of them is a trip to the Salish Lodge plus a breakfast in bed, which is really exciting. So if you follow us on our Soundstation Facebook or Instagram page, we will be posting that soon, and online tickets got out like 30 minutes ago. So we have 75 spots, so they are going to fill up quick. So if you want to come, we'd love to see you there, and love to swing with you.
Yeah. That'll be a lot of fun. A couple of more items that Chenda doesn't know about yet. I will be contributing some voice lessons if anybody would like to study some vocal pedagogy. And we have a wonderful adult student by the name of Dr. Mary Ann Thiesing, who's also a jeweler, and she will be contributing at least a pair of handmade earrings, fine earrings. She's a fan of emeralds, she's a fan of diamonds, and they're pretty. She's talented. Close. Cool. We are set. Enjoy the next performance. Thank you. think since it was written, because it's Norwegian and we're in Norwegian. But anyway, this is one of my favorite pieces, and then today's going to play one of her original compositions for us.
Hey.
Woo!
Thank you.
reminded me of an incident in my undergrad. I felt lazy that day. I decided to take the elevator to go up to the third floor. Just standing in there in the elevator. And a guy walks in with his upright bass on his back, and a guy walks in with his tuba on his back, and I'm looking at them and going, so happy my instrument is so portable. Anyway, welcoming back to the stage for a while. Oh, there he is. Okay. We've got Kale Martinus on drums. We've got Ronan Moore on bass. We've got our guitar professor, Dan Bosley, on guitar. And welcome back, Elliot Sander.
Yeah.
Yeah. Ruslan is going to give us a little bit of the personal Jesus. Touch faith. Thank you. comes up. Thank you so much for joining us this evening. Thank you for supporting music. Thank you for supporting musicians. We have a little bit of a longer program this evening, so we need to kind of get out of the black box as soon as we're done so that the crew can tear down, because there are more events to happen at the end of the term. So thank you so much for meeting your students and your family out in the lobby. Thank you again for coming tonight. John Sanders and the Jazz Combo.
Let's have a round for Jacob Herbert for Flint's. Well, we run a handful of, we call them chamber ensembles, but they kind of do a little bit of everything. And so this is the Jazz Chamber Ensemble, better known as the Jazz Combo. And we thank Kale for sitting in with us on this gig. Saturday last week, too. We also have Jim Ferris has been playing piano, but he is on a family trip as of today, so I get to sit in and play some piano. Thanks for having me.
Thank you.
means a lot. It means a lot to us to have you all here. It's been a fantastic year. So this is our last song of the year. Oh my goodness.
John, can I take a quick second?
Just absolutely.
One quick second. When we started to meet back in person and we were masked and we were spaced and we had to put signs on each piano, you can play this one, you can't play this one because you're too close. A student stepped into my class, Mr. Cale Barkins, and we were trying to figure out who was going to play drums for Sound Station. And so I said, would you reach out to Kirk? I think it would be a good fit. And from then, this has been the driver of so many engines, and I can't tell you how much good music I've been able to introduce to students because this man has been helping me, and he's about to head off to Central Washington University.